Digital world. We live in a world where we communicate through digital life, now new distant form, such a great miracle. Though reading the news now in the Yahoo form, still looking to turning on pages of a paper newspaper. And even though we have the Kindle books, sometimes I prefer the good old-fashioned books where I can turn each page of those paperback or hardcover books and place my bookmark for next daytime reading experiences.